agility, creativity, and motion. And might I add flexibility? Truly artistic. Ladies and gentlemen, give him a hand. Now, Stu will also continue to demonstrate what Wushu is. Philip Chen, who will be demonstrating the Southern Fist, a form of boxing that is widely practiced in South China. It is characterized by a combination of short, forceful moves and few jumps. Power is articulated through breath, breathing, and sound articulation. Gentlemen, pay close attention to the detailed moves, but you'll find the determination in Phil Chen's eyes. Now, Tai Chen will be demonstrating Tai Chi. Now, Tai Chi exemplifies the patience of Wushu. It is an internal art. It requires much discipline.
Jesse.
All right, DJ, cue that music because we're ready to come back with Jesse.
Yeah!
Jesse will be demonstrating a compulsory form, a type of long fist that is used as a standard form in the Asian Games in the Olympics in the year 2004. Now, once again, we have Philip Chen demonstrating the staff. Known as the feather of all weapons, it is considered as a benevolent weapon because its purpose is not to kill the enemy. It is a weapon that is easily to make and to use. It is considered a component of Wushu that requires more power. Power.
John, Jesse, and I, we're going to do group forms. We've been practicing this for a whole 10 minutes. So you check it out, see what you like, right?
Just did. We have a booth right here. Flyers.